We spend a lot of time talking to customers about how they do agile software development. And it turns out there's a lot of friction between how they go from requirements into planning the release and finally conducting retrospectives and seeing how they can continuously improve. So we set out to make this experience a whole lot better. A lot of challenges teams have today is using something like Microsoft Word for requirements. They have to version them, email them around people's inboxes, try and get feedback from email comments. Tracking changes is a nightmare, and they want a better way to track requirements.
The key feature of the Confluence that makes writing requirements so easy is the Confluence editor. It's a great editing experience. It's really easy to get started, and it supports you all the way through as you're writing a specification.
We've made it really easy for a business analyst or a product manager to turn requirements into backlog. They simply highlight some text in a single sentence or in a table. They quickly create those issues, and those issues are embedded back into their Confluence page with the status so they can stay on track with how those requirements are progressing.
You can also get comments on your specifications. So comments from the developers on the team, other stakeholders in the development process, they help feed into the specification process.
Epics, issues, and sprints are now first-class concepts inside Confluence. Product manager or a business analyst can go in and see the progress of those issues, epics, or sprints, and dive in deep for some detail.
As a development manager, you want your development team to have the necessary documents at their fingertips. And so what we've done is, in JIRA Agile, we've made it possible to link through to Confluence pages.
As a developer, when I'm viewing an epic, you can actually access any related content related to this epic, whether it's the design guidelines or the product requirements, all the technical specifications, and any related content which acts as a motivation behind the creation of this epic.
Project stakeholders are always wondering, where is the project at? Are we going to deliver on time? How is it progressing? We've created a JIRA report blueprint, a change log, as well as a status report that make it really easy for teams to report on the progress of their current release.
Retrospective is actually a critical part of any agile methodology, I think. So the retrospective is the chance for the team to review what it's done, review its processes, and work out how it can keep improving things.
When a Scrum Master and a project lead now finishes their sprint inside JIRA Agile, they're prompted to do a retrospective. And from there, they can have a meeting with their team, discuss what went well, what could be improved for next time, and agree on a set of actions so that they can learn from their past experiences.
Having Confluence and JIRA working together really allows people to build better software. People can focus on their strengths, the PMs and the managers can focus on writing great specifications, and the developers can focus on the tasks that they're assigned, and everyone can get a better job done and ship great software.